herself in the things of God. She began singing at the age of 3 in her home church, the Church of God of Prophecy, Water Street, and continues to sing in her role as worship leader. But her penchant for singing has led her to sing at weddings, concerts, and gospel events all across Barbados. Renika entered the Flow Gospel Challenge and placed first runner-up, and her musical success has continued with the production of a new single, It Was You, written and produced by Paul Billboard Murrow, and sharing the stage with other outstanding local artists such as Alison Norville Ford, Nicovia and Larynx, Sister Marshall, and the renowned international artist Bridget Butcher at the Honor Thy Mother event 2014. Apart from singing, Renika's simple life motto is God first, has done volumes for her throughout her life. I want to encourage you to put your hands together tonight and welcome to the stage Renika Bradshaw. Come on, put your hands together.
Are being murdered just for professing their
Amen, amen, amen.